Well, well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
God! Fraser!
By the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
Mira thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
I think they get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely.
All right. And we were talking about...
Oh, right. Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Hold on. We've got rebels up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
Shit.
What the?
All clear. Let's see what we've got here. I'm just going to take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay.
Salah versus the tiger. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
No, 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 no! Ah! Fraser, you okay?
Yep. Come on in. The water's fine. I mean, don't drink it.
Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
What did you find? Nothing. We are okay.
And find them.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Thank you. Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all voice of ours. I like your description better. So good. Son of a bitch.
There. Right. Got it. Come on over. Nice. Right behind you.